I've wrangled up the children.
Well done, by the way. You're a class act, old sport. We'll have this place shut down in no time. Stick with me, kid. We're gonna go far. Oh, I almost forgot. Sorry, kids. Next time, don't trust fucking furries.
Well. Yay. As 6 PM arrives, you take a last look at the small five corpses. Was killing five kids really worth it so you could just shut it down the shitty pizzeria? Either way, what's done is done. You say goodbye to your new friend in the imaginary day.
Well, that's pretty. No bad. Well, bad.
You came back. Most people don't come back. You still find them, though. Are you aware that your head is a phone? Yes. I don't find it. I just don't talk about it because it's hard to naturally fit into a conversation. My head is a heckin' darn phone. See what I mean? By the way, I talked to a few parents around the pizzeria, and, I wanted to ease your mind about any...
You know how these local stories come and go and seldom mean anything?
Didn't do nothing!
I can personally assure you that whatever is going on out there, however tragic it may be, has nothing to do with our establishment. It's just all rumor and speculation. People trying to make a buck, you know.
I didn't murder nothing. Fact that you say that is unprovoked is boring, quite honestly. Whatever. The job for today is to wear that jumpsuit. Number one, that cat thing. Don't mention anything to any customers either. They don't want any food mongering in this establishment. Oh, fart. I fucking closed the game. It's a part of the contract here. The one you signed when you got the job. You don't miss days. You don't leave. We all signed it. It could be. I've been here about 15 years. I haven't seen my own house in about a decade. By the way, I talked to a few parents around the pizza.
I can personally assure you that whatever is going on out, however tragic, has nothing to do with our It's just all rumor and speculation.
They didn't murder nothing.
You know,
Also, for Froxy's sake, listen to the darn tape I left. Please, for your sake. Why do we have death suits? That reminds me of child murder scandals. Make sure to wear the suit again today, like yesterday. See ya. Remember the company motto. Sweep it under the rug, it's probably fine. You see a shaded figure in the distance. He beckons you to follow him towards safety. This was the man from last night. The man in purple. Or the purple in there. Imagine if he was just called Man Purple. Yeah, alright.
Sport. Did you tell Stone Face anything?
I sure as heck didn't.
We don't need that shit to deal with. I need your help moving bodies.
Sure, I can do that.
Good. Take the bodies from here, one by one, and then dump them in the dumpster outside.
Okay.
The front door is through the prize corner. Good.
All right.
Hello?
Yeah, I think I'm good. I said I think I'm good. Go away. I don't want to keep listening. Turn it off. Stop. Turn it off. Help. Keep listening. Sure, man.
Hey, it's me. I'm Matt. I work at the Prize Corner. It unsettles everyone, friend.
No. Our spring lexus is scary. In fact, I... What on earth are you holding behind your back? Child's corpse. Employee! That's not funny. I'll have you know that 5 kids went missing here yesterday.
I bet they did.
What does that answer even mean? What are you trying to communicate? Why are you acting so creepy? Go suit up, please. Honestly, you just look suspicious. Oh, you're supposed to be leaving. Fuck. Well, this is Nick. I'm an expert at the Bread Bear game, and I can prove it. Oh shit, I forgot. Holy shit. Fuck it. I know, I'm really good. That was, interesting. Yeah, no, I'm leaving. What the fuck just happened? Do it, fuck ass. Yay, I win. Okay.
Hello. I am looking for a robot's mouth to shove my little brother's head into. Can you please direct us towards the nearest deadly robot?
This is new. Try Fredbear. Left your security
Gee,
office.
Thanks, mister.
I didn't do anything! No! Ah, fuck.
Hey, it's me. I'm Matt. I work at the prize corner.
Fuck off, Matt.
Yes.
You will die a virgin.
Hey,
buddy, why are you wearing your suit? Look, I know spring my suits are scary. In fact, that... what on earth are you holding behind your back? Charles Corpse. Employee, that's not funny! I'll just have you know that five kids went missing. I didn't do nothing! I didn't accuse you of doing anything, again. Oh, that's not really suspicious or anything. Go sue them, please. Honestly, you just look suspicious. Fuck, I did it again! Damn it. Go outside. But seriously, go outside. Look out your window. It went from an insult to a threat. It's right click to close the inventory. Mm-hmm. Yeah, there. Really? Huh, interesting. Link, while your helmet is intact.
Is mostly gone. I'm satisfied with how you've helped me today, old sport. Let's give ourselves an early payoff. With all these dead kittens. Own face shouldn't you and me, kid. We'll go far. Don't worry about the last body, old sport. I'll do that one myself. I have the perfect hiding place for that one.
See
you tomorrow.
I bet it's fucking Andrew, that asshole. Fuck you, Andrew. Is there any Andrews watching? Fuck you. I have something personal against Andrews. You say goodbye to phone guy and leave. You see purple guy lingering around the doorway. You see him to be getting closer. You wonder what he has planned for tomorrow. You leave through the window and head home. Tomorrow's another day. Get bodies from the dumpster outside. Put them into the robots. I've got to know. Why is that one closed? What was that?
Devour my hot bird ass.
I have to hear it.
Inhale.
Right as I did that, my monitor cut out, and it was very scary. Okay. All good now. My name's Larry. Save? Yeah. Yahoo! Redemption Center. Welcome back, Lee. I hope you're ready to work hard today. I cannot wait for 6 p.m. Yeah, I don't know. I cannot.
Okay, so just to update you, there's been somewhat of an investigation going on. We may end up having to close for a few days. I don't know. I want to emphasize, though, that it's really just a precaution. It'll all get sorted out in a few days. Just keep an eye on things, and I'll keep you posted.
Before I forget, there's been a slight change of company policy considering the use of the lawsuits. The companies deemed the suits temporarily unfit for employees. I repeat, the classic suits are not to be touched, activated, or worn. That being said, we are free of liability, so do as you wish. Your job for today is just to watch the place. Make sure the robots are doing A-okay. Make sure the kids are happy and alive. I'm on it, Chief. Groovy. See ya. Remember the company motto. Sweep it under the rug, it's probably fine. You see, a shade is fading in the distance again. I can see the follow him towards the safe room. This is the purple man again. I wonder what he wants this time. Save.
I remember you. I remember you. We remember everything. I remember you.
Okay.
You did this. Your days are numbered, Orange Man. We know what you did. Your days are... We know...
Your days are numbered. Yes, Daddy. Yes,
what on earth are you doing
yes,
there?
Yes, Daddy. Yes, Daddy.
What on earth are you doing there?
What are you doing?
What
the heck?
What?
Why are you saying what? Put it in!
I hope I don't get fired. It's a classic.
If I have a word with you.
I'm a little busy.
I'm a member of the Denver Police Department. We're here conducting an investigation.
Investigation?
You see, 5 local kids have gone missing. This is the last place they were seen. I want to know if you saw anything unusual.
I saw Purple Man murder 5 kids with a rusty hacksaw.
Are you having a giggle, mate? I don't think that's wise. See you, fuckface. I'm planting false evidence on you just for this.
So, there really is an investigation. Weird. No, there's no cops out there. Fucking idiot.
Don't bullshit me, kid. Listen, old sport. I need the fun. They know my face. If I leave this room, they'll question I needed to mess with the cameras. You're our only hope of getting away with this thing.
We started this, and we'll finish it.
I knew I could count on you, old sport. The cameras are in the dining area. The show's safe. Pirates Coven, I'm gonna hide here. The police don't know this room exists yet. If you forget where the cameras you gotta disable are, come back here and I'll remind. Good luck, old sport.
Wait, where are they? No, wait, really, where are they?
What do you want to know, old sport?
Is that Ash Jiggle?
Enough chip chance. Smash up the... What do you want to know, old...
We're what's your plan after we're done here?
Old sport, Mike Drake. I want you to see the city of sins. Our cities. Our world, old sport.
I love you, Burps.
I love you, too. Old sport.
So, about what we did.
To talk about? We're murderers. Big deal.
And you're fine with
old
that?
Ones die here than children go. They just cover those up better. They want us to wear little death suits. I think in the grand scheme of things, Lloyd Chaotic neutral voice. But who cares about the missing suit worker? Everyone wants to talk about mucus and blood-dripping robots, yet death suit simply on proper scandal material.
How long have you worked in these joints, Purple Guy?
Since the early 80s. I've always loved pizza joints. What about you, old sport? You like pizza joints?
Yeah, they're alright. Oh, I hate Freddy's. Fuck robots.
Like, there's robots, pizza, nerve the scandals. It's great, old sport. Enough chip chance. Smash out those cameras. What do you want to know, old sport? Enough chip chance. Smash.
Look. Oh, look! Old Man O'Donnell found the camera! Hey, old timer, how you doing?
Charred soul, if you even have one. Tell it waits your charred soul. Tell it waits your charred soul. You can never fix. Tell it waits your charred.
I thought I killed all of them.
Enough chip chance.
Oh yeah. Your name. Did I forget to fucking smash this one? No, I definitely didn't, because that was the first thing I did. Well, I'm gonna save first. Employee, open that door. Sorry, man. Good. Open that fucking door! Last chance, employee. I've got a rocket launcher. Wait, stop, I'm opening it. Thanks. Alright, time to judge 3 drawings today and see if they're appropriate enough to put on the walls of Greg Bassinger's pizza. Time for number 1. Wow, it's just a dog. Nice. Load it up. Jesus fucking Christ. Put it up. Time for number 3, the last one. Oh god. Good idea. I tried to put up the drawing of Fredbear. No. That's instant lawsuit material. Well, that's today done. The pictures you chose should now be on the wall. Fuck you. Why hast thou summoned me? Alas, I have questions for you. Sure, Esper. Tell me about the day. It's one of our workers, silly. He's actually fairly creepy and says old sport way too often, but to be standing here, I don't know. Ironically. I'm roughly 70% sure that he's the kiddie strangler, to be honest. What happened in Arizona? It's not all in the past. Foxy, old Foxy, was thrown by men into the Grand Canyon. They had to shut that location down. They had stopped tours of the Grand Canyon for the time being, too. Since Foxy's been attacking anyone who goes down there. Tell me about yourself. I was happily married and have kids. Then, I signed a contract to be a manager here. Legally, you're a pizza place, but honestly, it wouldn't surprise me at all if we were secretly some sort of child murder robot possession story. Again, kids possessing robots happen a lot in these stories. Extraordinarily often, I swear. Anyway, I've been stuck here for about a decade. I haven't seen my wife in about 2 decades, despite only having worked here for just over 1. My hand's the phone. What's the meaning of life? It's different for everyone. For you, it's being a good worker, of course. Me is having your head as a phone, sounding like Vince Gilligan. Alas, I have no more questions. Superb. I want a promotion. No. I want a raise. No. Okay, fine. If you won't give me a fucking raise, then,
Depart from here, foul demon!
Burn in.
Heck!
Break it. Whoopsie!
I knew I could count on you, old sport. Did you see the robots, Twitchy Fox?
Yes, they were twitchy,
those
all right.
Robots are possessed by our victims. It's fucking hilarious. I wouldn't step too close to their jaws, though, if I were you. Tomorrow, I have something very special planned for this place. Also, I'm gonna properly reward you for helping me not get fucking sent to jail again. See you on the flip side.
Alright. As you leave, you notice Bum Guy is talking to police. Purple Guy bumps his knuckle off yours as you leave in appreciation for dealing with cameras. Rad! You leave through the window and head home. What's done is done. Tomorrow's another day. State Freddy Fazbender's Pizza from the police. That's where they hit him. His body was in his suit. You can cover this up. You can't let them find the suit. Not this time. First thing tomorrow, my room is being slid up with the suit instead.
It's all to you,
though, Scott. Save? Yeah. Time to start work! Boy, I can just feel that today is gonna be great. Why is it locked? What door? Go home. Wait, really? Nothing at all happened today. He turned up and the toy was less than he went home. Tomorrow's another day. What the fuck? Wait, really?
Pick up the facts. 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 Pick up.
Hey! You! Put that hacking fox down!
Grand Canyon. Grand Canyon. Grand Canyon. Grand Canyon. Grand Canyon.
Well, why not? I'm for it. Okay, employee. This is the last event before the place is shut down forever. Remember that cool cat suit? Yeah, I didn't see what went with the other. It's in the locked threadbare room that I mentioned on day one. I've gotta go entertain the birthday boy. Yeah, the room is on there. So put the darn suit on. Dave's in there. He'll help you suit up.
Hey, old sport. You may pay. You notice all the fuzz around the place.
A few here and there.
That's the understatement of the century. Here, let's get this on. There. Good thing we've got a pro here to help you put the suit on. Don't mention it, old sport. Anyway, You can probably see that there's only one robot in the room. I have it locked in the security office. In a lot of night when the birthday boy appears, I saw it on the way when they put a latex baby mask on him. Disgraceful. Go out there and try to entertain the kids. I'll get things prepared back here.
Well, this is quite the party. Hang on. Robots are roaming straight towards me. They're just staring at me. They know what I do. They know their time is limited. They want their happiest day. The time to strike is now. Fucking run! You're being followed. You fool! They're closing in. They're right in front of you, and the left of the hallway is blocked. What do? What's your own safety? Of course, the safe screen is invisible to the robots. They'll be safe in there. Good thinking. You grab a nearby discarded hand crank and dash over the old boards. Boy, I can see why he's going safe now. It's chains in here. Don't fuck robots. Can't catch me.
Hold on. The killer is on the move. He just opened the hidden room with a robot. Fucking get him, mateys. Police. Get on the we've finally caught the killer. This entire party was a sting operation to lure you into the... You even revealed the lost murder suit to us. Mr. Cawthon gave us a pretty good tip. Your boss, the phone man. Come quietly and we won't have to wrestle you.
What? No.
Not so fast, coppers.
Who said that? Who said that?
Was I, or Bishy man?
Hey Dave.
Hey, Scott. I have a surprise for you all.
Dave, this isn't another one of your fire tricks,
no,
is it?
It's better. We knew about this sting operation, old man.
Wait, what? I didn't.
So we made some modifications to the place.
Me?
My
Who's
associate
me?
Here. Kitty Strangler version 2.
Hey, Scott! You're actually on it? Not too much of a skill without framing you for the murders. By the way, what did you make anyway?
Just a little something I call Fred Bear.
What was that? Is that a lion?
No. Far worse! It's...
I am Red Bear. I demand the fleshy virgin.
Reach for the sky, dirtbag. The threat has been neutral. Who the hell was responsible for
him? It was the newbie.
What the heck, mate?
Wow. First you kill the kids and then you make this thing? Yeah, you're going to fucking jail.
What? No! Gosh darn it. I hate being arrested. Fuck! Nice report. Alright, time to go to the actual thing. I meant to do. Still be in there. Time to start work! Boy, I just feel that today is gonna be good. What? Why is the fucking door locked? What do I do? Check my phone. You have one right here. It's dated from 7 p.m. yesterday, just after you went home.
Hello, field at most locations, including this one. Work crews will be here most of the day today, constructing a false wall over the old door face. Nothing is being taken out beforehand, so if you left anything inside, then it's your own fault. Management also requests that this room not be mentioned to family, friends, or insurance representatives. Thanks again, and remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Alright. What? The door is open. A familiar person has stepped out. It's Phone Man. Slow down, you're not fucking making any sense. You keep fucking... Sorry, things are just hard for me right now.
We have one more event scheduled for tomorrow, a birthday.
Make sure you're there. It's very important that you're there to help me. Please. I can count on you to come, right? No, try to be here. You mean you will. Sure, I guess. You know what? Fuck it. I might not be able to make it. I don't think you understand, Corey. You signed a darn contract. You can't miss any days. You know you had something to do with this. And if you don't come, the police will know it was you. How'd you know? Please. No employee begins working here with a day five kids go missing. Of course it's you. See at the party, employee. Oh, just as the phone guy has left, another figure lingers just inside the doorway.
Oh, look who it is. I'm glad you could make it, old sport. Did you hear about Stone Face Seal and the Sale from Up?
No, this is all new.
He's sealing at the Honey Monster suit away so the cops can't find it. That's why he's boarding the place up now. By the way, come inside. I have something interesting to show you. Moni has probably told you about the Fred Room, correct?
Yeah. You mentioned it briefly on my first day.
Basically, it's an old room where the two old Springbok suits were put after the original murders. Anyway, the room is locked up now, so the employees can't see the old culprits anymore. Lucky for you, I happen to own the key. Let's take a gander inside, shall we?
Sure. Never mind.
Follow me. These are the two old suits. Brad and Draft. Own Face said they should never be worn or activated. As a reward for helping me out, I'm letting you decide which one we're activating.
Wow. I'm honored. We're activating one tomorrow? Why would we do that?
Face really pulled the wool over you guys on this one, didn't he? You know why there's one last birthday party tomorrow, right?
Why don't you tell me?
That birthday is staged. It's a sting operation. They're trying to arrest you. They know you were wearing a suit on the day the kids went missing. On your first fucking day, they're gonna snag you up good. And you gotta turn up, cause of that contract you signed. And if you don't, you'll look really fucking guilty and you'll be arrested as soon as they find you. Own Face lied to you, man. He sold you out.
The scoundrel! Why, I never. What the fuck, man?
Activating one of these babies is your ticket to freedom.
You think a cop can't arrest you with a dangerous fucking animatronic on the loose? This is an opportunity to get out of this dump for good. Now, which one do you choose?
Why not both?
That's unwise. If I repair both, I'll have to make changes. I can't guarantee that this'll work out in our favor.
I don't care about the consequences. Do it.
If you say so, I'll do my best. I'm gonna make some extra special additions to these things to make sure that these things do extra damage tomorrow. I'll spend the evening here working on these bots. You go home. I want the results to be a surprise. See you at the party.
Save? Yeah. Today, some guy told you to do this in a party tomorrow. Apparently, the place was closed today. It's kind of odd having a party during a mass murder investigation. Remember the perfect guy's offer. You chose both robots. I wonder what improvements your friend is adding to the old robotic suits. That is, if you can do both in a single evening. Now you must attend the party. Tomorrow's another day.
Pick up the facts.
Hey, you! Put that fucking box down! Save. Yeah. Save? Yeah. There we go.
Hello?
Okay, boy. This is our last event before the place is shut down forever. Remember the cool cat suit? Yeah. We already did this. Don't entertain the birthday boy. No, not
You're
really.
Blind. They're everywhere. Here, let's get this on. There. Good thing we've got a pro here to help you put the suit on.
I think I've done it myself.
I know. I'm just being helpful, Henry. Anyway, you can probably see that there's no robots in the room. I have them locked in the security office and let them down when the birthday boy. I saw it on the way when they put a latex baby mask on him. Disgraceful. Go out there and try to entertain the kids. I'll get things prepared back here.
Well, he's quite the party. It was like, what, three children? Hang on. The robots are roaming, again, straight towards me. They're just staring at you. You know what you did. They know their time is limited. They want their happiest day. The time to strike is now. Fucking run! You're being followed! You fool! They're closing in! They're right in front of you, and the left end of the hallway's blocked. What? No! Unseal the safe room. Of course, the safe room is invisible to the robots. You'll be safe in there. Good thinking. You grab a nearby discarded hand crank and bash on the old board. boy. I can see why this place is cold. It's safe right now. Stinks like hell in here.
Hold on. The killer is on the move. He just opened the hidden room with a crowbar. Fucking get him. Police. Get on the... We've finally caught...
Fuck!
This entire party was a sting operation to lure. You even revealed the lost murder suit to us. Mr. Cawthon gave us a pretty good tip.
That no good, Rattlesnake.
Must suck. Come quietly and we won't have to wrestle you.
Okay.
Not so fast, coppers.
Who said that?
Was I, or Bishy, man?
Oh, it is.
Hey, Scott. I have a surprise for you all.
Dave, this isn't another one of your fire tricks, is it?
Nope, it's better. We knew about this sting operation, old man. So we made some modifications to the place.
We?
My
Who's we?
Here. Kitty Strangler version 2.
Hey, Scott. You were actually in on it? I don't feel much less guilty about framing me for the murders. By the way, what did you make in?
Oh, just a little something I call my children.
What was that?
Oh no. It's the rat! And Bread Bear! Are you nuts? You released both of them?
I am Bread Bear. I demand the fleshy version.
I'm the Huffamir. I'm the Huffamir.
I would like to go down some of the impact, okay?
Oh, God.
I'm Jimmy Lime, Parker.
There's two of them. That's one too many. Retreat.
Now's our chance, old sport. Let's make a run for it while the coppers are busy.
What the fuck?
Employee, wait! Where are you going? What about the investigation and the robots on the loose?
You tried to frame me, asswipe. See ya, phonehead. All I wanted to do was frame you and save my own ass. Is that so wrong? Darn it, you're fired! Are you even listening to me? I think a thank you is in order.
I knew I could count on you, old sport.
Oh, shit.
The bear is on fucking fire. Repeat, the bear is on fire. The fire has spread to the rat. This is the Foxy Ball Pit incident all over again. Oh god, the decoy midget is on fire. Evacuate the building. Leave the decoy midget, he's not worth it.
My shin!
I hate to be in there right now. I'm sure they'll be fine.
All is not fine in Freddy Fazbear's pepperonry.
Thanks for the help, old sport. I couldn't have done it without you. Well, looks like we're free, old sport. No more Freddy Fazbear's and no more pesky contract. We're just too young and criminally insane men in Western America. There's only one place for us to go, Vegas, baby.
Vegas. That was gnarly. Well, this was the first game. Good night, everybody, and I'll see you tomorrow. Catch you on the flip side.